want some reliable and space-saver garage? Here's the answer of your desire. Presenting 21st Century Garage, the future companion depot. It's a part of a building which we kept our car and truck. 21st Century Garage design would not just use the part, rather, it would gear and strengthen the security of different vehicles. This garage is reliable and space-saver design, for it customized space, energy, and electricity. In addition, it is more accessible for the car owner to use, for it can be accessible automatically.
What mechanism used?
There are lots of different mechanisms that can be utilized in establishing 21st Century Garage. Pulley and rotating joints mechanism are just part of those. In railway situation, hydraulic drive system is the most suitable mechanism to be used.
What is hydraulic drive system?
A hydraulic drive system is a drive or transmission system that uses pressurized hydraulic fluid to power hydraulic machinery. In other words, hydrostatic used to transfer energy from flow and pressure.
What is the basis of hydraulic drive system?
This mechanism is based on Pascal's law. It deals with transmission of fluid pressure. Furthermore, Pascal's law is a principle in fluid mechanics that states a pressure occurring anywhere in a confined, incompressible fluid transmitted throughout the fluid.
What is the basic idea of hydraulic drive system?
Remember, the basic idea behind a hydraulic drive system is simply force applied at one point to another point using an incompressible fluid.
The miniature constructed is a small representation of a proposal. As you can see, we do have a mansion and a garage on each side. The mechanism that we utilize is most likely influenced by hydraulic drive system, but instead of fluid, we use air as a substitution, since our garage is small and not suitable to engage with fluid.
What are the materials used?
To establish a miniature of 21st century garage, we employ the following materials. First, tube for air passage. Second, air pump, a tool used to produce force.
Syringe are used for air pump.
Third and lastly, plywood, vinyl, and glass. Materials that was fabricate our project.
Using hydraulic drive system has a great advantage because of its high power density. The mass of a hydraulic drive is several times smaller than the mass of an electric drive of the same power.
What is the process?
These are the processes we made to build the miniature of our 21st garage. First, we built the base, cage, and the house separately. Then, we put it together and did some adjustments. Second, for the hydraulic drive system, we connect the syringe and the hose. As we push the syringe, the air inside will be compact. Thus, it will push the other syringe, and that explains the Pascal's law.
What are your bases in real-life situation?
You may be asking why we propose to use liquid in wheel-based situation instead of air. One important reason is that a liquid is incompressive, which means that if you add force on it, you cannot change its volume. Hence, air is compressible. It may work in tiny lifting cages like our garage miniature, but it's not advisable in terms of heavy lifting process. That's why hydraulic drive system is the appropriate to apply in wheel-based situation.
Twenty-first Century Garage, Lamakan Corporation.